Hi, my name is Brian E. Golf, and I am the Speaker of the House in the New Mexico Legislature. Today is the opening day of the 55th Legislature, and while we're doing it largely virtually, we still are glad that you're joining us online to participate in the first day as we come together laser-focused on recovery. There is a lot of work ahead as we help the state recover in healthcare, as we respond to the COVID-19 pandemic and undertake the work of vaccine distribution and helping those afflicted with COVID-19 and supporting our frontline healthcare workers, as we work to help our economy recover with targeted assistance to the businesses hit hardest by the public health orders and by the need to restrict operations to slow the spread of COVID-19, and to help our education system and our students recover by getting our students back into the classrooms as quickly as it's safe to do so, with additional funding for early childhood education and K-12 education as we go forward. We will need your voice as we proceed with the work of the legislature. So please visit nmlegis.gov for listings of committee meetings. And also remember that even though the building is closed, you will be able to participate in committee meetings via the Zoom platform. Or if you have a phone, you can call the number listed on agendas and offer your comments and suggestions to committees at every meeting of a House committee. So please participate, please be involved, and please make your voice heard. Thanks again, and we'll see you soon.